My name is Indian Raven. I'm back with another episode of Overwatch Platinum Road. And hopefully, something good will happen. I don't know why. But it's my hope. Oh, shit. Alright. We got that pretty much on lockdown. They completely overhauled Symmetra when I was gone, huh? Like, holy shit, they overhauled Symmetra.
Overconfidence is a flimsy shield.
Okay. I believe I just got dicked on. This world really likes its over big as fuck suits, huh? Between D.Va and now Hammond, who's coming into the fray soon enough. What's the species? What's the gender? I don't know. The hamster's probably already in the game at this point. God.
Teacher.
Experience tranquility.
Gale the Mabolt.
Yes, finally, God. Oh, I barely made that. Holy shit, I barely made that. Oh. Oh.
Pain.
All right.
Excellent teacher.
Well, fuck me. That was the thing that happened. I want you the doctor. You don't need a doctor. The fuck are you talking about, a doctor? Come on. Shit! Nope, get a fucking away! I'm a fucking robot, I don't need to breathe.
A
temporary setback.
Yeah, we are not locking this one down, huh? Okay, the first one real quick, real easy, and on this one it's like, we'll get to it when we get to it. It's like, no. Hold on.
Experience tranquility.
Come.
Overconfidence is a flimsy shield.
Okay, we're down to our last trophy, boys and girls.
I am loving this.
Don't die. I died. Don't die. I died. It's fine.
Cycle begins anew.
The name's McCree.
60 seconds remaining.
Damn it, dude.
Seconds remaining.
Time is an illusion, but the illusion is about to run out.
And it's weird, because like we had the first point unlock pretty quickly.
10 seconds.
We're out of time.
Ah, shit.
Let
That could have been it.
Repetition is
yep. Ugh, oh well.
Play of the game.
The Dark Soul. I got an endorsement. Dope. I don't know who did that, but cool. Might as well, right? Get more experience shit. No? Okay. That's fine. That's fine. While we're searching, go hit this. Go grab. What is it? The cute? It's cute spray? Yeah, it's cute spray. With the cute spray.
Welcome to Rialto.
Oh, I thought he said reality. I was like, what?
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Be honest, I thought we were ready to go. We were not.
True self is without form.
Hola.
Get ready to move.
Hey.
Greetings.
What are you? Just throw that there.
Hey.
Cause I can.
Stay in chat, but
attack commences in 30 seconds.
A warrior's greatest weapon is patience.
Point name.
Be right back. Translocating. So many targets, so little time.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attack.
Oh, that's awesome. Come on.
I got it.
Embrace tranquility.
Okay.
The enemy is here.
Oh wow, there's gonna be a lot more Symmetra mains, huh? You know, I played a Symmetra before it was cool. Not a humble brag or anything, it's just. And suddenly there's a lot of dead people. I will say that these guys are super aggressive. Damn it! Thanks for that. Tactical visor activated. Oh, shit! I return. I mean, I'll be honest, it's about to pop back in anyway. But thank you. Dope. Okay. I'm stuck in a rock in a hard place. Because Villains did her job really well. She did. That wasn't just about the XP. That was really about Vivian doing her job and doing her job remarkably well.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
True self. Let's show them what we can do. Without form.
Check this out.
But I can't do that. Are you satisfied with your protection?
What are you looking at?
A little hot. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
Alright, so but now, like, we just have to do Discord, or whatever it's called, Ultimate Discord, or whatever. the game changes. Like, I don't care. I just need attackers. Hello. Why did it take you so long to kill him? Ugh.
Greetings.
Hi.
It wouldn't have been that hard to just like fucking be there. I don't know. Maybe I'm being too amped right now. Especially like when we got experienced tranquility. Shit.
Repetition is the path to mastery. My ultimate is ready.
My ultimate is ready.
Well, I'm through. My sound barrier is almost ready.
Our enemies return.
Experience tranquility.
Team for special attacks.
Watch your back.
First round. One. Activated.
Yeah.
Oh. The problem is I need. Really, what I need is I need Azaria and I need Orisia. Like those two together, like the three of us working together, we can knock this out so easily. Get both of their ultimates going, and I'm just. Ugh. All the playing cards.
Any resistance?
Pain is an excellent teacher.
Supercharger is ready to be deployed.
Yes. No. Fucking.
Come over. Repetition is the path. My ultimate ability is ready.
Group up with me.
Adversity is an opportunity for change.
I am capturing the objective. Try and stop it.
My ultimate is charging.
Come over here. My ultimate is ready.
EMP charge.
My plane is ready to be unleashed.
I hit. My issue is that I hit my ultimate. That's my issue. Is that I hit the ultimate. Ultimate didn't give a shit that I hit it. We choked hard.
Teacher.
Round two. Loss.
Experience tranquility.
We choked hard on that one. What the fuck? Now you think that the suddenly dead Omnix right next to you would like mean something. But no.
The objective is now.
Bask in the shadow of doubt. Repetition
Repetition is the path to mastery.
I am taking the objective.
Temporary setback.
God damn it. That's all I got.
Thank you.
Overconfidence is a flimsy shield.
Lockdown. Lockdown.
Play of the game.
Tomas. Oh, he's barefoot, that's gross. That is the most embarrassing pop. I had 31% of the kills. Or was it a part of 31% of the kills? That's not right at all. Something is seriously off there. Jesus. Oh, look at all these endorsements. I think I did something. Oh, it's four of them. Holy shit. All right, so I might as well open up this because I can. See what we're gonna get. Ooh, we got something. A shit ton of money. That's what I like to see. Just a shit ton of money. Can I buy anything with a shit ton of money? Is there anything for Zenyatta that I would like that I can buy with the money I currently have? Not really. I'll be honest. There's not really anything I need. I want to buy for the boy.
Prepare to attack.
Good old boy.
Select your hero.
Come on, let's get tanks in. Actually, no, fuck that. Let's get the most aggressive motherfuckers in the game. Because I don't need that tank anymore. I don't give a shit about tanks. I need Zarya. I need aggressive assholes. Or I need Orisia. Which, you know, usually they're in every fucking match, but now, not so much.
Hello there.
I'm a little greetings. Gaze into the iris.
Remember your training?
I'm just gonna go meditate for a little bit.
You're barking up the wrong tree.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I was a butterfly.
The party is over.
Peace be upon you.
Keep the skies clear for me.
Oh, this is great. The whole team is just here hanging out. Alright, now we got here this fast last time, and then we fucked it up. So it might be a little bit early to start calling in the parades. I don't know, but that's just what I'm feeling. There's so much happening. Oh shit, I'm the only one still standing. I was 1000% the only one still standing. Oh shit. That was terrifying.
Gaze into the iris.
No one can hide from my sight.
I've reached the objective. Let's coordinate our efforts.
Damn it.
Repetition is the path to mastery. understand. I welcome adversity. Pass into the Iris. The shadow of doubt.
Heroes never die.
A temporary setback.
Ugh.
Peace be upon you. Thank you. Walk in harmony.
No one can hide from my sight.
Damn it.
The cycle begins anew. Adversity.
No
is
one
an
can hide from my sight.
We're falling apart again, guys. Try changing up my style and I get fucked that way. I'm just getting boned left and right, dude.
Is the path to mastery.
And we're down to my last trophy too. Can someone help me before this behemoth tries to, like, murder me? Go that way.
60 seconds remaining.
No one can hide.
Jesus! What the fuck?
Allow me to repair.
The cycle begins anew.
Pretty sure no one's taking the objective with you, mate.
Thank you.
30 seconds remaining.
I understand.
We're out of time. Attack!
That was rough. That was real rough, guys. I'm just gonna call this an episode. I think we did good work today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.